The fuck?
You hit that.
You fucking dumb cunt.
The hell happened?
God damn it.
What happened?
So, I don't know. Apparently, you sent something flying towards that car.
Oh, and not in my eyes. I was just driving normally.
Yeah.
Go to the bank.
That's what it seems like.
Bro.
Okay.
What are you
User
doing?
User in the channel timed out.
Apparently, he had a bit of a headache while driving.
User joined your channel.
Try hard not to itch it.
You need a ride to the hospital?
Good.
Okay, we got it.
I got me
truck. User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Nice car.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
What the fuck just happened there?
You okay?
Hello?
Yeah, hello.
Okay?
Yeah, are you okay? You kind of dropped out of this, out of that nowhere.
Yeah, I hit the lamppost and I don't know what happened to my bike. Are you okay though?
Yeah, it seemed that it flew right under my car and just exploded.
Yeah. Sorry, don't worry, as long as you're okay.
Yeah, I'm okay. Do you need a ride somewhere?
No. The pillbox is just there. I'll just fix myself up over there. But no, as long as you're okay, nothing up to you, everything's good then.
No, it's fine.
I just hurt my leg a bit.
No, my car's a little bit scratched, but that's about it.
Alright, I'll give you something for the damages, but
no,
as long as you're
okay.
Man.
I didn't even know what just happened there. It was just so quickly it just happened.
Oh, yeah, no, I understand. An explosion out of nowhere, yeah. I don't understand how my bike blew up either, but I mean, it is what it is.
Well, right, you sure you'll meet him right after you go to pillbox?
No, I'll be good, I'm sure.
Alright.
Alright then. I'll get out the road before I get run over by local. You stay safe, alright?
You too.
My fucking car's back on, look at that fucking shit.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. user joined your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
Thank you.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
There's no fucking way. No way. Thank you. these spots, man. What the fuck?
What's up, man?
What's up? What do you want?
Can you pull my can you roll your window down?
Better.
Alright, man, that's better. I'm a Trooper Desjardins with the San Andreas State Police. You know why you're being pulled over?
Nope. I do not. What's up?
You're speeding like a fucking jackass.
Hey, watch your language.
You want to give me attitude, I'll give you attitude, man. You got a license, proof of registration, and fuck them, all that bullshit?
I don't know, it's a rental. Hold on.
It's a rental. You just trucking, man. You doing a trucking job?
Yeah.
Since, just give me your license, man. I mean, if it's a rental, it's I'm not worried about it, right?
I don't think they put it in there. Jackasses.
I'm gonna run your stuff and I'll be right back, right, man?
Alright.
And here's your ID back and the paperwork, man. Can I ask you to step out the vehicle?
Why you wanna do that? I have places to be,
you know,
and
man,
things to do.
It's hurting my neck a little bit to look up, man. You know, I just wanna talk to you a little bit down on the ground here to explain some situations. Some issues I'm seeing, you know?
Yeah, not gonna happen, dude.
I'm gonna give you 10 seconds, asshole, to get out of the fucking car, or I'm gonna forcefully take you, alright, man? Taser, man. I don't want to tase you out of the vehicle, man. Come on, bro.
But I just want to get on with my job. I'll be careful.
I know, man. But unfortunately, like, I can't let you continue to drive right now, man.
What? My license expired or something?
Oh, it's something a little different.
Like what then?
I need this guy to get out the vehicle. Man, I'm gonna have to forcefully take you, bro. You know, like, if you don't want to comply, man, I need you to step out of the vehicle, brother.
I'm just asking what you want.
Man, you got a couple of unpaid citations, bro, from months ago.
Oh, yeah, that's why I'm doing this job. I need to get some money.
Listen, man, it's so late, bro. It's a little too late for that, man.
Yeah, but, you know, I was usually a taxi driver, but that didn't give much.
Okay, I understand it, man. I need you to step out of the vehicle this time, man. I'm an officer at this point. You're disobeying a peace officer. I really don't want to have to tase you out of your vehicle, man, bro. I'm giving you more than an opportunity to work with me, man. Work with me, I work with you, brother. You know what I mean?
Man, I'm just saying that it's stupid.
Hey, man, I'm gonna tase you, brother. I will tase you.
Listen. I'm just gonna deliver these things and then I can pay. The thing is that there's not a lot of money going around.
You got 5 seconds before you get tased, brother.
No, five, man.
4, 3, 2.
Come on.
Slug, fucker.
Thank you. Watch out. One of you guys got me a med bag. Can you hear me? Can you hear me, suspect? Mr. Steve Jones, can you hear me?
Negative. We're code 4.
He's got a good pulse and he's breathing. Check.
Alright, I'm gonna call hackers, get this truck out of the road so we can open the lane of traffic again here.
Got some bleeding and some scrapes here and stuff like that. Leg could be a little fucked up. I'm gonna take a look at it. And who's got a med bag for me? Anybody?
Down one right next to you.
Okay, alright.
A truck, was it coming back stolen?
It's a rental for a trucking job. He's got hella bench warrants from October, man. You know what I mean?
Oh. Explained everything. I'm gonna put my gun away now that we're code for.
It's gonna make stickling a bitch. You're still past us. You probably won't hear it, feel it.
That was a nice move, bro.
What's that, sir?
Big brain.
What's that?
In front, taking out the AR.
We've done a few of these. Oh, it's all good. Good shooting on the tires. That's a great job, guys. Everyone did well.
This was a good teamwork.
Yeah, it's good comms. Oh, it's awesome. Everyone did a great job. Yeah. He's lucky I didn't shoot his fucking ass as soon as he came out of that goddamn door trying to kill me with this truck.
I thought he was about to hit you when you're on the side of the road.
He swerved at me. That's why I thought about pulling the trigger on him as soon as he got out, but...
I think he swerved on you because his tires were popped. I don't think that was intentional.
Nah, based on the amount of times he actually tried swerving to hit our cars, I think it was definitely an intentional move. He's getting charged for it, that's for sure. Right, Desjardins? Throwing the fucking book at him.
Yes, sir! Fucking guy, man. Right. Did a whole ass truck.
Where's the truck?
How's the local going? I took the plate and I searched it.
Oh shit. Okay. I had a hookers coming down.
Make sure we tell them to not show up. Hey man.
I called out that tow.
Man, I stopped this bleeding for now. Do we have any EMS around, or should we just transport him ourselves over to Pillbox?
It's a negative. Yeah, we're gonna have to transport him ourselves.
Okay, I'm gonna place him in cuffs while he's knocked out.
Okay. And then
I'm gonna grab a spine board.
Not functional.
Oh, it's dead.
Turns out we need hookers anyways.
I guess we're gonna need hookers after all. Okay, if you guys want to call hookers then for that, that trooper's car, and then I'll take Tango 28 and the suspect to Pillbox, and then you two can just wait till that car gets down and continue on the service. I appreciate you guys. Thank you for shooting at those tires. Good shots.
Appreciate that.
All right. Let's put this Muppet into the back of this car and let's get out of here.
Yep. And
so
I'm gonna pat him down real quick before I put him in. Alright man, I'm assuming you're still passed out, but watch your head.
If you want, just get that car repaired by hookers and then drive it to Pillbox. Like if you have to just come to Pillbox and then Tango 28 will have a car again.
Sounds good.
Yeah. Oh, you're coming with me. It's me and you.
I'm gonna get your car down there, don't worry bro. I got you.
Appreciate it.
This is your original call.
Yep. Oh, you want me to, you want, okay. Doesn't matter. Oh, well. Tango 28 plus 2, 1065 to pillbox medical.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, it was. The vocal taking him out at the end, man.
It's karma, dude.
Got fucked up, man. Yeah, exactly.
I was hiding in the bush up there and took out four of the tires. Okay, when you check him into the doctor, I'm just gonna grab a coffee, quick time, in the cafeteria.
I should have got off on the exit, and then it'd be done.
Yeah, it's all good, newbie.
Thanks. Bro, I've been on duty for 9.5 hours, man.
Fucking going for a record? Is that what we're going for?
I don't even know at this point, man. I don't know when I'm gonna go 10-7.
As long as you're having fun.
Hell yeah, man. Check him in.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the cafeteria.
Alright, man. You still can't hear me because you're knocked out, but watch your head. Ten-4. Still dealing with the suspect over at Pillbox. Tango 28. I just heard a shots fired outside of Pillbox Medical somewhere upper. I could take a look, hold on. Four. And can you hear me? What's up, man?
What the hell happened? Wait.
Hey, man, you decided to run from the police, and you got in a really serious car accident, man.
Oh, felt like I've been hit by a semi.
You got hit by a fast-moving car, that's for sure, man. I do want to let you know, man, that as of this time, you are being placed under arrest. You do have the right to remain silent. Anything you say will can be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, it won't be provided to you by the state if available to understand your rights.
For what, exactly?
Exactly? What do you not understand?
What exactly are you arresting me for?
Fleeing and eluding, and you're gonna be your bench warrants as well are gonna be
bench warrants.
Man, follow me to my cruiser. This way. Wash your head. Tango 28 plus 1, 1065 to MRPD. Go 28 to Alpha 5 direct. What's your status? Watch ahead one more time for me. Call me. Go ahead. 10-4, you need a pickup? 10-4. Dude, if you just woke up, I just wrote him his right. I just arrived at MRPD. Man, you just come over here. Get the big cell. Alright, place your hands through the bars. I'm just gonna pat you down one more time. You keep everything you got. Alright, man. You're just gonna be getting a, literally a fleeing and eluding charge, man. Honestly. Go eat. You're gonna be in the fleeing and eluding fine, and then you're gonna be charged with a bench warrant. Alright, man. So, or do I gotta re-put, you gotta re-put in there? Appreciate it. Give me 1 second to calculate how much time you're going in for. Actually, I'm going to be hitting you with the reckless driving as well, alright, man? Reckless driving and then the first degree speeding when I first pulled you over, almost going 100 in a semi truck, in a 80, in a 45.
Oh, shit. I had places to be.
I got you. I got you. And you're gonna be in 36 months. It's not too terrible. Man. Bus is ready to take you, man. If you're ready to go, any last words before you get shipped off to Bolingbrook? 36 months. I guess not.
Oh, yeah.
Aww. Damn.
Inmates on drug charges. You might be on paid care a little longer. You can hold your special friend's hand, but that's it. shitting in the yard. Hold it for the fucking yourself. Remember, we control your parole, so behave.
What a fucking heck. What the? What the fuck? Yeah, okay. Hex.
times like these, it's important to remember.
pick up an FBM, one of those beamers.
I know they have these suicide doors. That's awesome.
Yeah. Things are beautiful. I had one.
I thought
like...
it was only a Rolls Royce they had these doors.
No.
That's awesome.
These are stock, too.
Damn,
yeah. Awesome. And they didn't care in the 60s. And shit, awesome. They still got, they got bench seats up in the front.
They got Corvette hoods. They got...
Yeah, no, these things are... Yeah, believe it or not, there's only like... this thing only has like a 20-something capacity in the trunk last time I had one.
Damn, what the fuck? You can feel,
I know. You
can fit
you
like
could probably,
three people in here.
Probably fit a family of five in there.
Yeah, exactly.
Got them up. Alright,
it has more space than my Raptor.
Yeah, alright, I'm definitely gonna purchase one of these.
Alright, you wanna do it now or later?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, let's do
I'll
it
come
now.
Back for BMW. I just gotta grab... Yeah.
Gotcha.
Gotta grab garage. Right.
Let me get the form ready for you. Second. I can fill out your form real quick.
Hello. Hello.
What can I do for you?
What? Yours work here?
What can I do for you?
Yeah, I would like to buy a car.
Okay. Can I get some like details on that? Any ideas specifically? On. Anything like that?
Fast car you can get me for $100,000 or so?
Okay. How does this look?
How fast is this baby?
Slow, I tell you that much. You can always go on a test drive if you wish.
Sure.
Let me get your ID.
So, signing this time that you agree that you're buying the Lincoln Continental for $22,000.
Okay,
to
be, I'll see you out front.
Here.
All right.
It's your responsibility. If you want to sell the car, you can sell it on the street.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking I'm lucky this baby.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking I'm buying this baby right now.
Okay. I'm gonna let Sam write this one up.
Yes, Sam. What?
I just wanted to get the guys some help while you were dealing with the other guy. Go ahead. You're all good. If I'm not mistaken, his name is Steve Jones?
Alright, let me see if I see it in the iPad here.
Cool. Fun, Sam. I'm gonna head out for a little bit.
I appreciate it, John. Have a nice day, man.
As well.
Alright, let's get you buying this thing. Alright, what can I see your ID again, please? Perfect, Mr. Steve Jones. One second. Alright. Go ahead and swipe your card twice. First, let me get you to sign this tablet stating that, you know, once you leave here, it's your responsibility. If you're going to sell this car, you can sell it to anyone on the street or to PDM for 5% of the MSRP. Perfect. One second. Okay, gotcha. Go ahead and swipe twice and meet me in the back, alright? Alright, Mr. Jones, I'll register your plate with the DMV real quick and you'll be on your way.
Alright.
Mr. Jones, have a nice day. Appreciate the business.
Yep, thank you.
Thank you.
Can I have you something?
Yeah, I want my stuff back.
What stuff?
The one you took from me when you put me in jail for no reason.
Did you lose it?
No, you took it from me and then you never gave it back to me.
How long ago was that?
A few hours ago.
Well, I've only been on duty for about an hour.
Well, then you gotta ask for that, what is it called? Tango 28, I think he is.
Okay, I'll let him know you're here, because I gotta go.
Years on the force.
Hey buddy, you need some help with something?
Yeah, I need my stuff back.
Get your stuff back? What's your name?
Steve Jones.
Steve Jones. Give me just a minute. I'll call another officer down here, the one that was dealing with you, to let you want your step back.
me. It takes 2 million years.
Fix it. Don't fix it. Don't fix it.
What?
Mechanics, man.
I'm not a mechanic.
Do it for cheaper, bro.
I'm not a mechanic.
A mechanic?
No.
And I'm telling you, bro. Hookers will treat you right, bro. Do not have tools currently. Bring it to the shop and we'll be over there in a second. I gotta run the VIN number on this guy. Found it laying in the middle of the street. I'll bring it back to its original home.
Hello.
Do you work?
No.
Okay.
You said not on the side of the road?
Yeah, we towed it back to the company where we're for Benny's and Hookers or whatever. And we wanted to just know whose car it is and we could bring it back to him or whatever. Or contact them.
Yeah.
Reach out for him. This doesn't have a plate, which is interesting.
Yeah. Used to it.
Not very nice. Like, you know, there's only a select few of people have these in the city, and I couldn't think of one that has the gray one, to be honest with you.
Yeah. Is that guy related to Charlie Farm? You wanna take a guess?
Guess. The
Yeah.
I don't know.
Hello, Miller.
What's up?
Oh, hello. Yeah, what's your name?
What's up?
Richie King.
Yeah.
Did it?
Uh-huh, that's right.
Nice, wow. That's perfect.
You have his number?
I don't, sadly. Gotta get in contact with him though, so. I can do it.
Yeah, if you want, or just local it if you have to. All right.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Bye bye. Yeah. It's closed. Open.
Wait.
Come on now.
What about me?
Hello.
I want my stuff back.
Your stuff back?
Yeah.
What's her name?
Steve Jones.
What's the first name?
Steve.
I heard Jones. Oh, how do you spell that?
Steve? You don't know how to fucking spell Steve?
Oh, Steve. Okay. Arrested? Just now?
Some hours ago, we asked why.
A few hours ago? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
I don't know who arrested you because there's no report for it.
So I went to jail for nothing.
Yeah, who arrested you?
I don't know. I think it was Tango 28 or something.
Alright. Okay. He'll be down here, like, what do you need? Like a phone radio or what?
Phone radio and my gun.
He'll be down here, like, shortly, because he's currently at Pillbox. He'll be down here with the subject any time here. If you just want to stick around here for a few minutes, I'll have him come outside and give you your stuff back.
All right.
All right.
Hey there.
Hey there.
The person who gave you your stuff is busy right now. With shots fired.
Douche chills here. What? Amazing. Back. You look like a tranny. Ugh.
Bleep, 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 bleep,
bleep, bleep, bleep, bleep.
Get you your stuff back or no?
No.
Hello?
No.
No? Alright, he's inside right now. I'll ask him to come out.
Oh, Steve, what's up, man? What can I do for you? You need your phone and your radio back?
Yeah, and my weapon.
Weapon?
Yes.
Alright, this is what I'm gonna do for you, alright, man? I can't give you your weapon back, but I can give you the money for the weapon back, alright? So I'm gonna give you 5,000.
Why can't I give you my weapon back? That was a lot of ammo in that thing.
Need a couple magazines too, brother. It's not a big deal. I just, when I confiscated a combat pistol, I can't actually give you back a combat pistol.
Okay. What was that shot?
Heard that too.
A singular shot outside, I remember. Unknown where. Yeah, prisoner transport, we don't really have the officers on, and I'm not
able
to deal with that, so.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, just tell him no.
Also, a black Hummer was circling around MRPD when I was transporting Bobby.
Yep. For sure.
Yeah, I saw that one.
Yep, that's why I ran inside with him. Alright, man, I'll be right back. What, you need your radio too?
Yeah, radio.
I think that's 28 Romeo 7 direct. Tell him that prison transport is denied. We don't have enough officers on duty for that. Your radio? back. I'm gonna get you $5,000, man, so you can go ahead and buy yourself a new pistol, alright?
Alright.
Christmas. Normally, I'm not supposed to ever give you back your gun or anything like that, but here's $5,000. Go enjoy it, man. Go get yourself a gun. Alright, have a good day, man. Alright?
Alright, thank you. Bye.
Thank you.
They're gonna put you in a blorp and blorp.
So yeah, there you go. Get you the room with the X-ray here, cause get your leg checked over. Not that one. It's this one right here. There we go. Okay. We got Trevor here. Broke his leg. Down the road fell. Got bone protruding. He's the wound's been cleaned around, it's been stabilized, gauzed. Obviously got him in a brace, two-color spine board, got an IV on him for basically fluid refreshment. And yeah, he's in a pain level of 3. He's a tough dude. He just got woken up from a coma. So, I'm gonna grab your ID, just fill out my medical report.